What's up, guys? Long time no see, huh? Oh, it's raining outside. It's such a cold Sunday. Oh, here, let me show you where I am. So I came here because I didn't want to stay in the house all day. I'm getting really excited that it's a little bit chillier, and you could totally tell I'm all dressed up now. We started this when I was in my t-shirt and shorts, and it was nice weather outside, but now it's kind of fall, you know, and it's exciting. I like that. But I wanted to explain what happened. Well, let me turn the wipers off because that's a weird noise. But let's see. Oh yeah, I stopped daily vlogging, if you couldn't tell. That didn't work out anymore. I realized that I really don't have time. And it would all be fine if I would only have to do two things out of three, right? If I would have to go film and just edit, that would be okay. I could manage the time doing that, but the fact that I have to do the thinking part too, you know. So my days, you saw my days, I go to double practices, I work, and then I get home around like 6 or 7 p.m. and then I have to edit the vlog if I filmed anything, if I don't have to film anything. But usually I don't film during the day because my routine is a robot routine, you know. I just do the same thing. But the fact that after I'm done with editing, I have to think about what I want to film tomorrow as well, that's the hard part. Because, you know, at the end of the day, you just want to relax. You want to watch a movie or a TV series or something and just go to bed. But in that week where I was doing the 11 vlogs, I just had to constantly think. What am I going to do? What am I going to film? So anyways, let's go get groceries. Okay, so as you can see, I had a really good day today, and now I just got home, I put everything in its place, I'm editing this video, and I realized I have some footage that I haven't used from this week, so I'll show you what I've been up to for this week, okay? Watch, the sunset's happening right now. So on Friday, I played poker as part of a casino night for alumni athletes. On Saturday, I went to this swimming symposium, and if you can see this in this video, Matt is talking and my coach is just playing on his laptop. And on Saturday they had a football game, and this is how they tailgate. And then this is how the football stadium looks like. So really fun week overall. I hope you enjoyed my Sunday video. I will try to post every week at least once. I'll try to do film during the week and then post at the end of the week or whenever I have time to edit and think about it. But yeah, until my next video, keep playing the game.